Adam Hayes here reporting from the RSC, and the full-time score is Waterford FC 2, Shamrock Rovers 1. It was a fairly action-packed game and it kicked into life after 10 minutes when Ali Gilchrist got sent off thanks to 2 yellow cards. Around the 32nd minute, Waterford gained the lead through Courtney Duffus, and then within minutes of that, Graham Burke scored a fantastic curl that came in off the post. Within minutes of that again, Waterford gained the lead again thanks to Courtney Duffus. In the second half, it was quite tense, but despite the pressure, Shamrock Rovers never gained an equaliser. That's it from here, the RSC. Full-time score, Waterford 2, Shamrock Rovers 1.